control by the Maple Leafs, and Kessel flips it up to center ice. And Riemsdyk get across the line with Kessel. Dying seconds. Ben Riemsdyk shoots. Step top. Save. Rebound. Score. Tyler Bozak with 4.9 seconds left in the period has restored Toronto's two-goal lead.
At the end of the first period, we showed the youthful mistakes on the Penguins' defense. Brooks Orpik's got the puck here in perfect position. He's trying to jam this puck up the boards. That's an easy intercept for James Van Riemsdyk. And Zatkoff, who's done a nice job in this period since he got in, gave up the early goal, but he had no chance on here. He muffs this wrist shot from James Van Riemsdyk. And Tyler Bozak, who won the draw in the defensive zone, comes up the ice and pokes in the rebound, and the Leafs restore their two-goal lead.